Happy holidays, bitches. Hi, thotties, and welcome back to my crazy ass channel. I hope the echo is not too bad. I just got some new floors put in, and I haven't put no furniture back in yet, so it's probably mad echoey, but hello. Okay, so as you can see, we have a very beautiful family-friendly home, a very beautiful family-friendly world. Nah, bitch, I'm playing. Today, we're gonna be doing something crazy. Hold on, what is this path? I wanna get my ass ate up in here, damn. But as you can see, I made a little random-ass family over here. A lot of these Sims I've just made before, and oh, they're already on the casting couch. Y'all all gonna fuck each other. I love it. But there was pretty much a brand new extreme violence update. Y'all know I have been using this mod forever. The Sims 4 is just not fun without mods. Point blank, period.
And that's period.
So, bitch, go play in the rain because you better get watery wet to start killing hoes. But yeah, Sacrificial went ahead and released a new version of this mod. I believe it was a couple days ago. I'm just a little bit late, unlike my period, and I've been fucking dying.
Fuck that festival. Shut that goddamn music off.
But look how pretty this bitch is. Oh my God. So I actually did a video on this girl where I tried to create a Sims character and then an IMVU character and see how they look. And honestly, I did such a bomb job. But guess what? My microphone wasn't on the whole time, so I had to scrap it, but I'm just gonna use her as a main villain today. But as you can see, my game is heavily modded. I don't really be playing games without mods because it just makes it spicy and lit. So what I'm going to do is just click on extreme violence real quick and let's see. Oh my God, look at all the new shots. So we have crack neck, crash head with booty. What? Shawarma machete slices, shoot with shotgun, slow-mo machete slash, spray with machine gun. Is there anything new over here? Choke on grilled cheese. What? Is there anything else? Yo, this is crazy. All right, so we're just gonna go ahead and start reviewing this shit. Obviously, it's made by Sacrificial. Everything will be linked down below, but let's go ahead and start with our first target, okay? I'm sorry that I have to kill such a cute bitch from the beginning. Like, she's cute as hell. She's gorgeous, but...
The bitch is dead. Where the fuck are you going? Do you wanna kill him first?
Too bad. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and click on her and... Ooh, this might not be too good because obviously we can't really see the booty with her dress. So I might use somebody else in that animation. But the one that I want to see the most, okay, bitch, I want to see the choke on grilled cheese because I just really want to know what that looks like. So let's see.
Oh, la, 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 beautiful day.
Are you hungry, girl? You look a little bit hungry. Are you starving? Is she turning red? What? Is she turning red? What? Is she okay? Are you good? I think she's just high. I don't know what's happening. Are you not gonna do it? Choke on grilled cheese. Well, she's kind of running away from you. Is she gonna come? What? Okay.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't think this really works. I got a really good screenshot, but yeah, I really don't think this shit worked, but I wanna try this shit again. Do not sit on her face, old man. Fuck off. Okay, that was crazy. The bitch just randomly died and we didn't even get to see the animation. Can I like teleport you right over here and then also teleport you over here? Like, can we try this shit again? Like, bring this shit back. Bring that shit the fuck back.
Okay, I was on the game in The Sims. You can call me Carmi. I always take wins.
We're just gonna go ahead and click on him and let's see if we make this shit work again. I'm back again. Choke on grilled cheese. Please don't tell me he's just gonna like magically disappear. Ooh, the welcome wagon. Perfect. More people to kill. Is it working? Is it gonna... he's literally calling the cops or something. He's like, bitch,
somebody call 911. Johnny in the dress is making grilled cheese. Whoa.
Yeah, I don't think that animation works. I don't get it. I don't understand why. Like, they just instantly die. So maybe we should try another one. Maybe I'll go fucking kill this cop or something. Extreme violence. Let's just go ahead and... spray with machine gun? Let's try that. I want to see if any of the new interactions work, or maybe I have to just restart my game because she's not doing anything. Like, look. Oh no, now she's moving. So maybe it's just the grilled cheese one is a little bit fucked up. Oh my fucking bitch, are you dumb? Yo, what in the fuck? All I have to say is, what's happened? Like, bitch, is this GTA? Holy shit. She rocked his ass. Oh my God, he died with a gun in his hand too. Like, he really tried it, but ooh, he's kind of too fine to kill. Am I right? Oh my God. I want a piece of him, but who are you? This bitch is literally following us everywhere. And girl, I don't want to follow her unless you're paying me. So let's try to do this one. I don't even know how to say it properly, but we're just going to go ahead and make her try this shit out. Where did the girl go? Did she like die already? Or are we going to find her? I think she ran away and now we can't get to her. This is like kind of glitch. So maybe we'll just go with him because he's pissed at us for not even acknowledging him or saying, hey. So what we're going to do is just be like, hey, daddy, you want to feel your neck bit up in half? Oh my God. That witch bitch just scared the shit out of me. But yeah, I don't know if there's like a conflict or... I totally just missed it. He just died in vain because I'm going to have to do that shit again. Oops. Oh my God. So she just be doing it like that. She just does it like it's nothing. Yo, isn't it kind of scary how you could just kill somebody so fucking easily in real life? Like, as humans, we are so, like, not gentle. We're so innocent, I guess. And just so easy to die, bro. Like, you could die so easily. Let's try to do the machete on him, though. I told you to stop. My fingers hurt from all this tapping on the damn tablet. Yo, I'm not done yet. No, Jamari's still alive. He's, like, dripping. Daddy, are you wet? Oh, should I try to kill her? Yeah, let's try to kill her. It's like an eye for an eye type thing. So how should we do it? This one, the one that I can't pronounce. I believe it's shawarma, but bitch, I don't know. Okay, let's see what it looks like. Come on. Oh, bitch, where did they go? Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my God. Okay, I'm gonna look up her dress. Holy shit, she kind of looks like a used tampon, doesn't she? Look at that. She looks like a tampon. A fucking tampon dress. Okay. Oh, are you looking at her coochie? I think so. All right, that was pretty freaking cool. So I think we're gonna go ahead and try that little grilled cheese one again because that one was not working and I would like to see it. So let's go, Daddy. Girl is always running away. Like, she always knows when it's her time to go. But okay, grilled cheese. Is it like still fucked up? I don't get it. Like, it just doesn't work. Choke on grilled cheese, bitch. Where are you going? Damn, hold on. Do you see this shit? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. Oh my God. Wait, are you gonna do the damn thing? Are you not gonna do it? Nice titties. Big boobs. What? Y'all, can you tell how much coffee I've had today? Because I can. Choke on the goddamn grilled cheese, bitch. I swear to God. Take it. Take the grilled cheese down your... What? What's happened? Jail? We haven't done anything wrong. This is an eye for an eye. A grilled cheese for a grilled cheese. Let me down now. Well, we've killed pretty much everybody. Can I seduce? Hold on. Let me try some of this. Seduce daddy. You want to fuck me? You want to go ahead and make some powder nuts? Oh, I know you want it, baby. Oh, I'm not going to stop unless you want me to. Oh, we brought him back to life, even though I hate that dude. Yeah, love really is the superior language. Like, just talk with your titties, talk with your dick, and you will be superior. Y'all, can somebody clean this up? Like, excuse me, breaker, breaker. We've got a dead body on the ground. He choked on some grilled cheese, and actually, no, he got his neck cracked, didn't he? Yeah, his neck was definitely cracked. So, everybody else is fucking dead. Y'all gonna fuck? Like, what's going on here? I might as well go ahead and kill him with a different way, though, because I want to see the crackhead with booty shit. Come on, do it, baby. Stick it, baby. Move it, baby. Lick it, baby. Do the crackhead with booty. I want to see it. Oh my fuck. What the fuck? What in the fuck? Okay. You like it, though? Like, I don't know. I think he did like it. Looks like they died, like... fucking 69ing or some shit. Like, this whole group just looks like an orgy. I don't know what's going on no more. But this little bitch has to die. Actually, should we make her kill him? Because she did kind of survive the last time. I mean, every single time it's her time to die, she magically just, like, runs away. So, I'm gonna go ahead and go into a deadly interactions and shoot with shotgun. I don't think we've tried that shit before, and we gotta bring this shit back. Come on, bring this shit the fuck back. Actually, let's go outside. I'm gonna go outside because it's nice and raining and pouring. The old man is fucking dead on the ground and snoring. Can you stop killing Sims? Okay, he will, but she won't. So let's shoot him with a shotgun and see what the hell that looks like. She's like, gasp, must I do this, Sim creator? Oh my God, she didn't even look back. She said, okay. Well, damn. Congratulations, Miss whatever the fuck your name is. You have won, even though there's really nothing to win. I just wanted to see what the fuck this new mod was. And girl, I kind of like it. I'm obsessed with it. Not really obsessed with the results, but I feel like I should try something else. Like, I kind of want to see if there's anything new. Like, I need a random bystander to walk by so I can test it out. Oh my God, all this rain is making me so cold.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter.
Oh, you a chef? I know you eat the putty good, but let me see. So, do we have any new non-deadly interactions? Ooh, Taekwondo kicks and smash head with bottle. Okay, cool. I want to do the smash head with bottle because I've never seen that before. I mean, I've seen that shit in movies and I've always kind of wanted to do it to a dude, but I've never had the opportunity to do so. You know how all those dudes that are like, I think they're called like pay pigs or something like that, and they just have fetishes where you like call them ugly and shit? Does any dude have a fetish for like a bottle to be broken against their head? Because baby, I would like to try it. That is my fetish. Oh, this is gonna be cool. She's covered in blood. She's gonna take a fucking bottle out of her coochie or some shit. I don't know. A kitty! So cute. What's up, granny? Oh my fucking God! Damn! He's like, I'm just mind my business, but too late, sir. Hold on, let me try this. Non-deadly interactions. Taekwondo kicks. Let's try that out. I remember I tried to do Taekwondo when I was little, and I failed at everything. Oh! Sheesh, she got the skills! With the backflips and everything. Oh my God! Oh my fucking God, that lasted a long time. And lastly, I just want to see, is there anything else like deadly with a chance of survival? What? Sacrificial, yo. You better turn me into a pyromaniac. But this interaction means it could go either way, 50-50. He could survive or he could die. Oh, I guess he survived. Okay, king. You're fireproof? Are you good? He's just walking in a circle. Oh no, it was delayed. Oh my God, blow yourself out, daddy. Blow yourself out. Blow yourself out. You're good. Look, she's tweeted about it. She's like, yo, I just did this shit. Someone blow his ass out. Like, come on. Blow it. He's dead. He's not gonna make it. It's been like hours. Oh, he's burnt. Okay, I'm gonna watch this shit. That's too graphic for me. I mean, I know we got to see a lot, but let's stare at this fucking gaping hole. What do we call this? A swamp? Like, I don't know, bitch. Beautiful. Look, magical, gorgeous, perfection. Wrong with me today, but all right.
Well, essentially, I believe that is all that I wanted to do today for this video. I thank you so much for watching, and I would urge you to subscribe and like down below. I also live stream on Twitch if you want to keep up with me there. I got a 3-day ban, but I'm feeling better and hornier than ever. So thank you very much for watching, and I will talk to you tomorrow.
So goodbye, thotties!